From a director so rowdy, it's not even his middle name, comes a film that proves the difference between a bad, bad movie and a good, bad movie. Is Patrick Swayze. Seriously, the man was sploosh personified. Fun fact, this was all dry land until he showed up. Roadhouse.